There are so many capabilities in the Profi platform, so let's hop inside so I can show you around. For example, you can simplify your calendar and all your client bookings. You can easily create and sell your courses, programs, services, memberships and subscriptions. And you can automate your client management, progress tracking, and billing, and tons of other admin tasks. So let's start with the basics. Profi is all about maximizing every touch point you have with your clients and ensuring you come across as a professional who they'll immediately want to start working with, right? Hint, Profi's great for building street cred. So to ensure that, here in your profile settings, you'll want to upload your photo. You'll also want to describe your specialty, and you'll want to explain how you can help your clients. Make it easy for the prospective client to relate to you and your expertise. Focusing on these three fields will help you get started quickly in Profi, because your photo, your specialty, and how you can help your clients tend to be the most influential bits of information for your potential client to know. But within your profile, there's a lot of other settings that we won't go over today. You can also add your logo to your profile. Just head over to the branding tab, and here you can upload your logo or your icon. All of these will be visible on your profile, in your booking widget, on your landing pages, and in your client portal, which we'll get to in a few moments. Perfect. With a shiny new profile, you're ready to start impressing your clients. Let's talk about a huge problem service providers have: streamlining your bookings, right? In Profi, you can organize the whole process from end to end, meaning you can schedule your sessions and get paid. So we recommend you start with your calendar to set yourself up for Profi success. First, you'll want to sync your calendars, whether it's your Google Calendar or Outlook 365. Here, I'll just sync up this calendar, and once I click out of here, you can see all of my items on my calendar. Connecting multiple calendars puts an end to reschedules caused by meeting time conflicts. So next, you'll add your availability, which is here under My Working Hours. Here you can set your working days of the week, working hours, and add an additional buffer time before or after any appointments on your calendar. So you can take notes, prep for the next session, grab a drink, or use the bathroom. Now that you've synced your calendar and set up your working hours, you're ready to create and run your first session with a client. For this, you go to Services, and you want to create a new service from scratch. Here, you can create an individual session, a group session, a package, or a program. For this example, though, we're going to use an existing template, which is our individual 30-minute session. Here, you want to customize your session details. So, you want to give it a title, set up its description and duration, and choose your video conferencing platform. You can use our built-in web-based video conferencing tool that's 100% secure, and we're talking HIPAA compliant grade secure here, or opt for our old pal Zoom. And then you want to give your session a price. Here you can preview the session landing page that we automatically generate for you. Then press save changes, and boom, you're done. Now it's time to set up your first session with a client. You can always access your session link here and share it with a client or invite them to that session manually via your calendar. You can just click the add button, or you can click directly in the calendar and drag your session to the link that you'd like to set it at. You'll see the setup information pops up here, and you can define your session for a group. You could block your calendar or choose an existing individual session here. You'll want to choose from services that you've already set up, and we'll go with this individual 30-minute session. And then you want to go ahead and choose your client. This could be an existing client like Danielle, or it could be a client that hasn't joined Profi yet. In this case, you'll verify the service, the date, time, the time zone, and add any additional messaging you'd like to add. Now you can see this session offer was sent to your client. Once your session is booked, you can edit it from the session itself. So head over to your services page, and you can always grab the sharing settings for this session right here. You can either copy the link to this session type here and share it with a client, or share it across your social channels, including Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter, or any other social profile bios. So your audience always has quick access to this type of session. Let's take a look at the experience of your client when you share a booking link. So this is the booking link that I've shared with a client for an individual 30-minute session. And you can see here my profile information that I set up, my logo, and it takes them through choosing a service, selecting their information, and doing a confirmation. Once I select into the session, your client would see your profile link. They would also be able to pick an available time slot from your calendar, change the time zone, and then confirm the time. For paid service, there's one more step in the booking process so your clients can make a payment. After that, their session request is automatically sent to both of your emails and your Profi account. From there, you can accept it, reschedule it, or decline it with a click of a button, and your clients will be automatically notified. For your paid sessions or any other paid service, you'll get client payments to your balance and can easily withdraw to your Stripe or PayPal account at any time. I know, feels so good to get paid for work you love, doesn't it? Hey, Britton, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Great. Are you ready to get started?
I am, looking forward to it today.
Awesome. So if I have your permission, I'd love to record our session today.
Yeah, of course.
I'm gonna go ahead and start the recording now with your permission. And for this session, I won't be sharing my screen. So during or even after the session, you can message each other and leave private notes, which are accessible through your clients tab. Thank you so much for your time today, Britton. It was great. And I will see you next week, right?
Yeah, we'll see you then.
Awesome. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Sessions are just one of the types of services you can provide to your clients. So let's explore how you can create and sell courses and programs. Come over here to add a new service, and our programs are the last option. So all you want to do is press create. Programs work similarly to sessions, so you can customize them however you wish. You want to add a program title and a program description and details. And your program duration, we'll say 6 days. I'm automatically set as the coach. You want to then choose a cover image for your course and specify when the course starts. Here, under program details, add any items that your clients will learn in the program, and then add testimonials. Answer any of the common questions that your clients may ask you. You can set up a customizable frequently asked questions section. And then you want to set your pricing. I'll choose subscription pricing, $25 a month. And next, we'll move on to setting up our modules for the program. You can customize the content of your program by adding modules to it. You can host a simple course with self-paced content by adding video or reading materials and follow-up questions for client progress tracking. Or take it one step further and add interactive modules like individual or group sessions you've created. For even more impact, you can invite other instructors who are topic experts to host certain modules of your program. Then save your draft program and come back anytime to finish the setup. Optionally, attach a form to send questions to everyone who enrolls in your program, or schedule it to be sent at a more convenient time. And getting your first client enrolled in your program is super easy. To invite clients, just share the link to the program landing page with them right here, or invite clients directly from your program's clients tab. Every client who enrolls in your services, or who you add one by one or in bulk by uploading a CSV, will be here in your main client list. You can edit their information line by line, leave private notes, and what's super convenient is you can share those notes with your client and let them know your thoughts on their progress, a to-do list, or share your recently recorded sessions with them, and they'll see the session notes and video. Messaging is where all your client communication happens. It's a hub where you can manage your client communication safely and securely. From here, you can chat with individual clients like Daniil or groups of clients who've enrolled in your group services. For managing client needs, challenges, and expectations in your service business, forms come in super handy. In Profi, you can create intake forms, client progress tracking forms, evaluation forms, or really any form that you can think of that's unique to your business needs. Create a new form here, or you can use one of our existing templates. We'll take a look at the life satisfaction quiz here. All of your clients invited to the form will be listed here, and their responses will display as you toggle through each of their names. To send a form to a client, press Send to a Client and choose from your list of clients in the dropdown. Moving to the Questions tab, you can add your questions and you can even ask clients to leave a digital signature. Once you're ready, you can preview your form, including the signature area that we just added. Looks good, and save changes. You can also specify when you want your form to be sent out. For example, scrolling down to the automation section of your form settings, you can schedule your form to be sent out at the time of the first booking or of each booking, after joining a program, 1 hour before a session, or you can customize it completely based on day, time zone, and more. Did I mention you can easily host your own blog on Profi and share your stories and your unique point of view with your audience? One of the biggest blockers professional service providers stress about is how to get a website or blog up and running quickly and smoothly. With Profi, you can streamline sharing written content, video, or podcast audio with your audience that's already SEO optimized, discoverable, and tied to your profile and your unique services. This can help you grow a loyal audience of people who know and trust you and convert them into clients and keep them engaged. As you can see on this example of a draft article, we've customized our image, there's a publish date, our title, we've added unique tags so this content can be found more easily, and entered in some example content. And here you can see every article that you publish is going to be tied back to your unique profile and description. And clients and potential clients can book a session directly from any of the content you share or go to your full bio landing page. You'll be displayed among latest articles from other professional service providers just like you. To edit your story, just come in to edit here and you can customize your cover image. You can choose if it's a written content or audio content, add your tags, add your title and your slug, and insert your content and style it in different ways. To publish this article, you just press publish here, or you can save it in your drafts and go back and check it out in your stories. Published content will display here under the Publish tab, and your drafts are always accessible here under your drafts.